Oh, hey, did see you there. Did you know one of my favorite things to do in my pastime is go camping?
Yep, the great outdoors. A beauty not created by man. Perfect, elegant, a balance of life and death.
The best part about camping has to be the food and the fire. I usually like to do it the old Boy Scout way, with a good old log, some tinder, and a twig. Look at it go! Camping food. It might not be the healthiest option on the market, but it is a benefit of going camping. My favorite is take a little ready meals, instant oatmeal, and some Spam. You put the Spam on the log, wait for that to cook. And the creamy cheese. Mmm, good cooking. Now, when you're finished eating, it's important to properly dispose of your food. There's a lot of hungry bears out there that are wanting to eat some of this Spam. So, what I usually do is, when it's finished cooking, you take it, stab it, and just like that, and with the rest, take the log, and there you go. Bugs, a part of camping you just have to deal with. Some pesky, some helpful, some just don't bug you. I personally have never had a problem with them for some reason. I don't know if it's the way I smell or if it's just like genetics. But I've never had a problem. It's getting mighty dark now. Most people will be ready to hit the hay, but I take advantage of these moments. I sit back and I stargaze.